Well, hi, this is the Ant Guy. Welcome back to the channel and welcome back to another video about ants. People, today, what do I bring you here? So, we'll not be talking about ants per se, but I've got something. I've got something in the mail today. If you didn't watch the unboxing video, please go check it out in the channel. And I'm bringing you just a little first impression of the Venus nest. I mean, I'm not even open it, and I just love it, man. I love the simplicity of it. I love the design. I love that it has just the way to put the cable through. The price, I mean, go check it out if you like, wakushi.com. So this is a Venus nest. It's a nest that's based on the tubs and tubes setup. This is awesome for foundations and even small colonies. So I ordered these ones to try it out, and I already have the other one in use because I ordered two, and the other one is here. And here I have inside, I have my Componotus Liniperda inside. So this is awesome. It comes with the red filter, how you say, cover here. I'm opening it for you because I heard somewhere that this was somewhat satisfying for some people. So yeah, check it out. Here we go. I'm not gonna spend half an hour on it, you know. There we go. So this red cover goes here, and voila, here's your nest. So we have test tubes here on the back, and these test tubes just pop out, sorry, like this. You just fill them with some water. You put a cotton ball that Wakushi provides you with, by the way. He sends you, oh, you have to turn the lid. This is just awesome, man. It's just so simple. I love it. I love the design. I love the simplicity. It's just amazing. So you take the lid off and you take out the cotton balls. So you have three test tubes. You have three cotton balls, and you can actually just put it like this. And then Bob's your uncle. So normally, I think we have to put two test tubes with water, one all the way, and the other one two by half, and one all the way replenished with water. What I did in my with my Componotus Liniperda here, I was setting them up just before, putting right here. I put, so this one is the one they came on in. This is from Fumi Home, so they have the same test tubes, I would want to say. So I put the test tube in, I put another one with water, clean water, so they can move if they want. And the other one is just empty for now, because I will see what they'll need. So what's amazing with these ones is, and with Wakushi, simply Wakushi! What's amazing with it is just you have everything in one set, and that is something that I love. You have the nesting area and you have the feeding area. What else can you want from this? You have, so keep in mind that this is the bigger size Venus. You have a smaller size with, I think, just two test tubes, if I'm not mistaken, and a little bit shorter. This one is the bigger version, with I think is just perfect for the ants I want to put in here. So the Componotus Liniperda, I wasn't planning on putting them in here, but they've been well, yeah, it's they've lost two workers, one worker too. Yeah, I want to put them there, in somewhere that they feel safe, and I thought the Venus, when I received it, was the best thing to do. So Componotus Liniperda are already in. I'm just gonna put it here. Now, this test tube, this Venus, keep in mind, and As you can see, I didn't prepare all three test tubes. I just prepared one. What? So just a minute. Okay. Well, they are scratched all the way, and this one, as you can see, I don't know if you can see it here. This one is actually broken. So, yeah, not cool, man. One tube is broken and all the tubes are scratched, and this is not just, yeah, this is not very nice, not very good. For end keeping, I prefer glass test tubes because they don't scratch so easily, and these are not glass, these are plastic. Nonetheless, my English is just so bad. Nonetheless, I love the setup. I mean, what can I say? I just love this setup, man. I think it's just amazing what they did here. The idea is just so cool. Just gonna put this a little bit like that. The idea is just so cool. I mean, it's awesome. And now, what I'm gonna do, since I have my Componatus Barbaricus in a Wakushi setup, the Wakushi pod, please check it out, wakushi.com. Now, what I'm going to do, since it's the same test tube, I'm just gonna take out the pod, because I know it's a big nest. I know I'm putting them in a big nest, but I don't have a red cover for this, and I just think they will be better in here. So this is what I'm gonna do. And now, I'm just gonna unplug it and plug it in. Here we go. There. And since they also are from Furmi Home, same test tube. So I don't see any eggs inside here. The queen has eggs. The ladies have eggs. A little bit of brood. I'm gonna tap it up in there. I'm gonna feed them after this video, and I'm just gonna put the red lid like this. Boom. These girls are in safety now, and I'm almost sure they're gonna be just fine in here. I really hope so. So, Venus nest, man. Yeah, this is just a nice nest for beginners. I mean, if you're starting in the ant world, in the ant keeping and stuff like that, just consider Wakushi, man, because they really are something. I mean, I love the products. Here I have a pod that I am having this for a couple months now. Just awesome idea, man. Just a little outworld area that you can simply adapt to a test tube. It's just awesome. Have a lid that slides. Simple. Simple is good. This is the same thing. Very simple. Thank you, Wakushi, for bringing this to the world, man. I love it. I'm still mad about the sticker, man. Wakushi! So, guys, once again, thank you a lot for watching. I mean, I admire the support you're giving me. Thank you so much for the support, for watching the videos and liking the videos and stuff like that. Once again, keep in mind, if you like this one, don't forget to like and subscribe. Venus Nest from Wakushi! This was the end, guy. Bye-bye!